If I could be with you one hour tonight, the top of the
I'm hunting lonesome hearts that need to fall in love. Hey, what's up, Doc? I'm no Doc Crazy Rabbit, I'm Cupid.
For real? You sure look like somebody I know. Couldn't be. He's a hunter.
Well, I'm a hunter, only I'm hunting lonesome hearts that need romance.
Romance, no mance. When it's spring, a young person's fancy lightly turns to thoughts of love. Who needs Cupid?
Everybody does, even you.
Me? Don't you believe it. All I need is gorgeous nature and beautiful carrots.
Yeah, he loves roots.
Well, ta-ta, nature boy. I'm on my way to the races. Hey, by the way, Shorty, don't hurt nobody with your little bow and arrows.
Oh, that conceited rabbit. I'll put some zing in his wife. He's not expecting.
The next race is about to start, ladies and gentlemen.
I don't want to miss this.
There goes the buzzer, and there goes the rabbit.
Maybe.
Now that rabbit's going to get it.
What a hunk of feminine ultra tootie!
The dogs are going wild! And there they go!
What? Dogs chasing that cute little bunny? They can't do this! Chivalry is not dead! I'll save you, sweetheart!
What a charge! Ain't nature grand?
Nature? You can't depend on nature. For romance, even the world's greatest lovers need Cupid.
Après les portes. Entrez.
I am the broken heart of love. I am the disillusioned. I am wished to enlist in the foreign legion so I may forget. Take me.
Dis-moi le nom de plume.
Pepe Le Pew. A pitiful case, am I not?
Dis-moi le Society Security number.
Holy un smoke! Something?
Le scoop de Pew! Le qui de quel terrible odeur!
Why have they all gone? Why do they leave the fort?
Oh, but of course! Already I have achieved the post of great honor. I have been left to defend the fort. Vive la République!
Hot, two, three, snuff. Dashing, no?
Hot, two, three, snuff. Hot, two, three, snuff.
Yeah.
Hot, two, three, snuff. Two, three, snuff.
Les miens. Les miens.
Et les. Ah, les petites femmes skunk fatales. The post of honor can wait, no? Ah, mon chéri, it is an affair d'amour, is it not? It is an affair of we love each other madly. I'm a little aide de camp. I'm a little haute monde. I'm a... Huh? What is this? But of course, this small one she has wished to put on her face before we continue with the wooing.
Lay, ha ha.
Hello, baby.
Lay.
Ah, this tempestuous one. She is overcome by her emotions at seeing me again. I am the sheik, no? How strange it is, this innocent one, that she can rest when I am so near. We must restock the furnace of love, must we not? Yes?
Now my swift arrow of love will light her fires.
Sweetheart, Pepe Le Pew loves you. Sweetheart, fortunate lucky you. Sweetheart, wake up and you will find Pepe, he's got you on his mind.
But, madame!
I have overstocked the furnace, yes? Madame, control yourself. Your conduct is unseemly. Control yourself, madame! Why is it that whenever a man is captured by a woman, all he wishes to do is get away?
Well, kiss my carrots. I am impressed.
Oh, sure, that's nothing. That sad case will be even more impressive. You see, some people need my help even more than others.
Turn off your fandango. Are you by any chance looking at me as a matrimonial prospect?
Yes.
Well, cross me off your list, gal. I belong to Bachelors Anonymous. So turn your damper down, gal. Get yourself a hobby. Gal reminds me of the highway between Fort Worth and Dallas. No curves. Hey, sister, if you want to land that big lug, you're going about it the wrong way. You gotta play hard to get.
Yes?
Since I'd like to see that rooster hitched to you, I'll help you out. But you gotta do as I tell you. Now listen. Here comes that little old gal who's nuts about me. I'll give her a big fat thrill today. I'll say hello. I'll say hello. She passed me by. Oh, no, she just didn't see me. I'll say it again. Hello. I've been snubbed. She must have another fella. I'd better check on this.
This arrow is tinged with jealousy. It should do the trick.
Some kid should be more careful with his arrows. This kind of thing could get somebody into trouble.
Uh-oh, here he comes. I love yous. I'll buy you jewels. We'll travel.
Why, that no good love thief.
Get your hands off of her, you interloping snake in the grass. This gal loves me. I'm marrying this gal. I'm marrying this gal. Oh, no, you're not. Oh, yes, I am.
Why, Prissy, they're fighting over you.
Come on, gal. Let's go before he wakes up. I'll show him he can't beat my time.
I now pronounce you Rooster and Hen.
I won! I won!
Yes.
Hey,
there must have been some way I could have lost.
See how happy I made her?
Yeah, but what about the poor guy? You're a meddler.
You know a better way?
I sure do. And when I join them, they stay joined.
What a maroon. What a... Hey, Scream, go on, beat it. The Tasmanian Devil's liable to get you. He's a mean, vicious, nasty, no-good, baggy-eyed, marble-headed ignoramus. He's a stupid,
Flattery will get you nowhere.
Huh? Why, that's right, Doc. This little bitsy animal is made out of straw.
But you're not.
Long distance? Get me Tasmania. I want the Tasmanian Post-Dispatch. Oh, brother, what I got up my sleeve shouldn't happen. Hello? Tasmanian Post-Dispatch? Insert this ad. Lonely Tasmanian Devil would like to meet Lonely Lady Devil. Object, matrimony. I now pronounce you devil and devilish. All the wild loves a lover, but in this case we'll make an exception.
So you see, Cupid baby, that's the way it is. Really, who needs you?
Oh, that wescoey rabbit. I'll show him yet.
Local widow inherits $50 million. $50 million. That widow ought to get married.
Oh, it's chilly in here. Coming, coming.
I want you, baby. Your eyes, your lips. Come with me to the Casbah. We'll make beautiful music together. Come to Papa, baby.
Land's sake. Nothing like this has happened to me since the boys got back. Someone's at the door. Hey, don't go away. I'll be right back.
Aha! I find thee, my little pigeon. Fly with me to Paris.
My! 20 years, nothing. And then it all piles up in one day.
What is up, Monsieur Le Physician?
You darn dude! I'll give you a taste of leather!
Ha! You have insulted the great lover, the Marquis of Queensberry Rules. Take this! Pistols at 10 paces?
You're on!
En garde?
I'm ready!
1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 9 and a half, 9 3/4, 9 3/16, 11 16, 12 16, 10! Yep, he's right on time.
Ooh, what a night.
Open up! Open up that door!
Coming! Coming!
Now I got Emma.
Oh, you... Yahoo!
Oh, my You're cute. Let's elope.
Okay, you get to the window. I'll get a ladder.
I want to take a few things along. Catch!
That dame's taken everything but the kitchen sink. Don't forget the money, Emmy! Do you, Sam, take this woman? Woman? To be your lawful wedded wife? No, I won't! I won't! Not for a million!
Boo-hoo-hoo! Always a bridesmaid, but never a bride. Boo-hoo-hoo!
Kind of makes you want to cry, doesn't it? I need something to pick me up. A real challenge. And there he is. If I can make someone love him, it will be the supreme test of my powers.
Walk this way, sir.
Take easy. All right, let's get to the bottom of this. Where's the body?
Was someone asking for me?
Enter the inevitable amorous babe who's just crazy about us hard-boiled gumshoes. And just who are you, sister?
I'm the body, sweetheart. And I'm innocent. Do you hear me? Innocent.
This is innocent?
Oh, baby. You gorgeous hunk of duck.
Why did you do it?
I didn't do it, sweetheart. I'm innocent.
Oh, no, you're not. You did it all right. Guilt is written all over your face.
Oh?
You did it, and you're glad you did it. You're despicable. Just plain despicable. And
you're cute.
It'll take more than that to keep Duck Drake from solving this baffling crime.
Crime, sweetheart? Nobody's committed any crime.
They haven't? Then why, I ask you, why was I summoned here to the Axe-Handle Estate?
Silly boy. The Axe-Handle Estate's a couple of blocks up the street.
Then you are innocent.
Sweetheart. I'm guilty.
No crime committed, but she's guilty. And what, pray tell, may I ask, are you guilty of?
Of being crazy about you, sweetheart.
Uh-oh, she's got that old ball and chain look in her eye. Well, hold on.
Well, I gotta hand it to you, Cupid kid. But I still say you're a meddler. And he who meddles will get caught in his own trap.
Bugs Boy, have I got a surprise for you? A continental beauty who's just crazy to meet you.
What are we waiting for?
Meet Millie.
Darling!
Who, me?
Who else, Glamour Puss? Give to me large kiss. I like this way you are kissing.
Well, close your eyes and I are kissing you again.
Oh, he's wanting to play seeking go hide. Seeking go hide, go hiding, go seeking. I'm seeking for you, you're hiding for me. Where are you, my little bublishki pony? All right, big boy, give me a large bunny hug.
Wait a cotton picking minute. Women don't chase men in America. Oh, brother. First is a long courtship. It starts like this. How do you do?
How do you do? Courtship is over. Now we make marriage. Name the wedding day and we will be marriage.
I hate long engagements. What say we elope?
I'm with you.
Ladies first.
How nice. Open the door, I say! Let me in!
Wake up, Doc, wake up! Uncle Judd's at the door.
Huh?
Here, quick, slip into this bathrobe.
I'm coming, Uncle Judd. Millicent?
I don't like you. But you I like. Give to me large kiss.
Oh, no.
Darling!
Ain't I the little matchmaker, though?
Lovely view, is it not?
Come, darling. This thing is bigger than we are. We must fight it no longer.
If you have not tried it, do not knock it.
That's great advice. Wow, I like it.